Hello everyone again. After when I will come on from my job, again I will saw paper on my post box and say that I will have happy mail. And who watch my video on my channel remember that months ago I will made video Megan and Shannon just wow, because I received box, happy mail box from Megan, and Megan buy to me some stuff from Shannon Green store. So today I received the second box, happy mail box, so I will show you. But the first I wanted show with you a gift from my friends on my job, what I received on my birthday. So my friends made this, and this is beads, small C beads, and it's made this coffee cup, and here I love coffee because I really love coffee. So my friends made this small piece, art piece actually, to me, and I will tell, this is sea beads, and that my friends used white thread. I don't know, but maybe you will don't saw here, you will saw not much, but you will saw. So this is great, this I love, and I wanted connect this art piece, because this is art piece, onto some cardboard, made some frame, and use like a decoration on my room. So I hope you will like this, and write on the comments what you think about this piece, because this is I tell sea beads, small, different color, different tone sea beads. So this is that. I put it here on this packaging. Sorry, and show you what is inside on the box. And box is big. Box is big. And inside on the box, it's a lot of this brown paper, so I will use this brown paper, of course. And I will free read some word from Megan letter. I don't show you this way, this side, but this side. And this is coffee dyeing paper. And you will saw Megan write on another side. So I will free read some word, only some word, not all, but only some. The rest is just some supplies and some flowish paper. So this mostly was, like I understand, mostly flourish paper, so of course I will use it. I have no idea when this will reach you. It will be two letters for Christmas, so many Christmas, happy birthday and happy new year. So I received this box day after Christmas, 2 days after my birthday, and 4 days before New Year. So this is super cool gift box on my birthday, on Christmas, and on New Year. So I show you what I received. So this is biggest packaging. This is biggest packaging, maybe. Yes. This box is 3-on-1. And made me happy. Because Shannon's stuff was really great. Great. Ha! Two eyes, green eyes, two green eyes. Shannon Green. And here was, I show you on this way. So I little bit sleep after my job, but I will really happy when I will know that I received this box. So inside on the Flourish journal, of course, I will use this. How? On this way maybe. Peacock, super cool. Some sunflower or something like orange paper. Cowboy, cool. Cowboy picture. Cowboy inside. Indian, so cool. Indian beauty. You will saw Indian beauty. So super cool. Some China graphics paper, some picture art. This is cool, and I think I will use this paper to make some envelope, because it have this. So cool, shiny, you will saw. This paper was little bit shiny. It will don't so great, but I tell you. This is maybe Tim Holtz paper. This owl. Cool, like old book. Cool. Again, Indian picture. Not Indian. This is some Asian, Vietnam or what? I don't know. But this style of picture was like Indian. This is Shiva, I think. This is something else. this is maybe Japanese stamp, because write Japan and looks like a stamp. But it's okay, I will use it, of course. Cool paper, this. Oh, cool. Cool. From this paper I will plan it made envelope. It's great to make envelope and use stencil what I will have from Poland. So this is so cool. Stamp. Real stamp, cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 real stamp. Cool. Beer, wine, or beer, I don't know. Butterfly paper. This is next signature, so cool. Vietnam, I think it's Vietnam. I don't know correctly, I will tell Vietnam or not, because I know that this is day swap. This is real. This is real and so cool. Cool. Really cool. PH2 MFA Fashion Dancing Society. This is something like a booklet, I don't know. Wow, this is also real. This card is real. So cool. Happy best day. Sweetheart, thank you. Cool. This is real postcard. And this card made from tissue paper. You will see. This is real tissue paper. Graphic was on tissue paper and this frame connect with bow on on tissue paper here and here. So this is, by the way, great idea, used tissue paper like so on a junk journal. Corrugated paper, some Japanese, or I think actually Chinese newspaper to my beer journal, blueberries, not real actually, blueberries, space, China, no, this is great idea, by the way, this is coffee dyeing, not tissue, but freezing paper, or that tiny paper what you have on rolls, and made card from that. This is great. I will try to make this, really. I don't know when, but I will try make this. Newspaper inside on this envelope. I separate this newspaper. Mother Kali. Actually not Kali. Indian goddess, I don't remember. But it's not important. Okay, this is cool, so cool. So maybe there's that washi tape here and here. Okay, So I separate washi tape and this maybe was from some magazine, and this is Indian magazine actually. Hindi. This is writing Hindi. Who don't know? Envelopes. This is also from Indian book or magazine, I don't know, but this is great. Butterfly paper. Some onto background, this great was. This also, but some one side. Cool. To make some tag. This also mermaid, just fussy cut. This is cool paper, vintage car. This is maybe Indian, also Indian. Interior on Indian, some room. Japanese or China? Japanese, I think. Japanese. Indian. Napkin. This flower, cool. Owl. Cool. Mermaid. Neptune. How? Sorry. Little bit hot coffee. This is great, by the way, to cover it. Cover of journal or to background, this paper was great. Wow, it's I speechless. Just the second I show you what this is. How this call? Architect staff, Seven Gypsy. So cool piece of that paper. So cool. Envelopes. Envelopes. Ah, no. This is washi tape, washi paper actually, different washi paper, washi tape, paper on some cardboard card, so of course I will use it. So this is Flourish journal. And this green eyes remind me all time about Shannon. So, I will have Shannon on my house, on my room. This is the past. Okay. Special A7 mini from Shannon store contains ATC. Made by Shannon. Super, super cool. I wanted something what Shannon made and I received it. Okay. Okay, some small bag. Kinokuniya books. I don't know what this is, but it's not actually English. Ah. So I will start it from Texas book. Cool. So this is what? Aha. This is a 2x2 inch what Shannon made. And this have some hole from Trev. And just blank inch. So this is blank inch. So I will use it like to decorate maybe. And here was 2 inch from Shannon. So just because I received it before our New Year and our Christmas, I used it this 2 inch on Christmas tree. And here was another 3x3. You will see. Handwrite from Shannon. 3x3 inch. And this ATC size. And this ATC again made Shannon. So this is cool. And this ATC come like a magnet on my refrigerator. So I will put this ATC size side piece here. So like I wanted it to be together. This I separate, and this is small Midori style journal. So this is cool. This is so cool. Texas, by the way, star and red color, and I know that this is Texas. So this is that. Here what we have. So I all separate piece of paper. This is 2 pieces of paper. This just a second. Architect bottle. Bottle, so cool. Envelope junk journal, and I will see on some page, and I know that this journal made Shannon because I will saw it, and on some page Shannon put something like I don't know what, but some paper stuff. This is cat minions, and maybe it's stickers, I don't know, but lol. Here, nothing. Owl, cool. Maybe on some envelope was something, but I don't. So I will select another stickers. I saw that this is stickers. this something, I don't know what, but like flag, but this something interesting. And here was another embellishments. Oh, cool! This is so great. I will show me so many video how made this, and now I will have and on my hand. So this is card on some craft envelopes. So this is really great. Some Indian paper here and here on envelope, also Indian paper. Smells so good. Some paper with some graphics, and maybe I will use this graphics because I will like. Super cool. This I will need. United States flag. Another envelope with similar card. Envelope. Freedom, of course. Victor. I am. Cool. Don Victor. And here was another bottle. Another paper, of course. And another 7 Gypsy industrial architect stuff. So this is so cool. This bottle was so amazing. And I mean this series was so amazing. Was. So I will put this all. Yeah. Next. Skull beads, leaf beads, small found truncles, some cord for javelin. Beads only, you will see. So, it's so many beads. It's so many beads. Okay, maybe from this tissue paper green. Just wow. How cool this color is. Turquoise and gold. This is also from some stone, but this is looks great. This also from some stone, so cool. I hope you will saw color of this piece. Wow! Peacock beads. too. So cool. Just wow. Yeah. Okay. How I will open it? But this so cool beast. Wow. So cool. Full. I will make full in this three. I mean two, but I will have another one. So I will make it. Natural stones. It's so cool. Wow, super. Not pink, but I don't remember what. Wow, another different colors. Oh, and this is on to that beads what I must use. This is great. This is biggest, this is smaller, but this is great. So cool. So cool. Wow. Really wow. So again, another package open. 32 minutes video come. Tacky glue is really I will need. So thank you so much. From tacky glue, really big thanks. Tape. Fabric tape is also neat, and of course glue stick, craft bond, Elmer's. So this is, and it's have Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Instagram and YouTube. So maybe I will have time, I will go on that. Maybe it have some idea about how used this tape. And I will say this part, plastic part, also is great to use. Not only like a packaging. So thank you. About this tacky glue, thank you so much. Okay, this last, but another packaging. Sorry, I will little bit sick. Not much, but little bit. Open. Well, this is watercolors. Really? Sakura watercolors, super. super cool. And it have on box small watercolors, small sponge, and this oh, here, this brush, plastic brush. So I hope it's like so. Or how? In this way. So this is that. And so cool. Put this cup and have a water. So I will try use this watercolor maybe on my job. So this is compact and so cool. Great. Thank you. Thank you so much. And of course what Shannon made. And I will connect this together and little bit maybe decorate that box. That box. So this is great, and maybe I will try to decorate this box on separate video. So I don't want put it somewhere. Okay, so I promise that I will make video about how I will decorate this box. I put now this bit here. Decomposition book. Decomposition. Why is called decomposition book? I don't know. But I will heard that people call it composition book. But why decomposition book? I don't know. But this is great. And artful adventure in mixed media. Technique inspired by observation and experience. Natalie, wow! I don't believe. Natalie Kalbach. Super. I will watch some times ago Natalie video on Vimeo and on YouTube. I don't subscribe from Natalie Kalbach channel, but I will time to time I will go on Natalie channel and watch video. So it's so cool. Art freedom, creating canvas texture, creating canvas texture. Cloth, paper and scissors, mixed media. Person who I know. All of this person I know. I mean, I watch all this person video. Natalie Aikens. This guy. Here was Natalie Aikens. This guy, I will watch video. Julie Ferifan. Stefan Belzer. Sorry, I watch video. This lady I don't know, but I will look maybe on Vimeo or on YouTube. Bridget Kupsen Bernstein. Actually, I don't remember, but face I think, and I will saw that Bridget made something from fabric, so this is great to found in her on YouTube. Mark Leibovitz. Actually, I don't know about Mark. I don't watch video. Jimmy Leslie. I watch video, Jimmy. Yes. Ryu Missigman. I watch her video. Mary Beth Show. Watch her video on YouTube, and I think some video on Vimeo have. Michelle Mart, I don't remember Michelle, so I will try to find it. And this is Natalie. How? Oh, this is Natalie. Who don't know? And by the way, I will like this guy assemblage art. He made so cool canvas. I really like it. So this is great book. And it's really great to have this book. So I will actually don't read. Maybe a little bit some I can read, but not much. But I saw it after my video, so thank you so much. Really thank you because Shannon have so great stuff to play, and Megan just buy it to me. Okay, so thank you so much, and to the next video. Bye. What?